the whole crowd here. This is the Boys and Girls Club band. And it's surrounded. Of course, they set it up the opposite way I wanted it to. I wanted it to be down here so we could videotape it. We wouldn't have to move this thing around, but quite naturally, once my wishes were known, and we did the opposite. Okay, so there's the crowd. Everybody's on the other side of the van there, blocking the view. Some guys still hanging in down here doing the basketball thing, and the ice cream is served down there. I don't know how much. Yeah, she's still got some ice cream left. I gotta get a picture of Unquail. He already runs away. He used to live on this street. Now he lives on the 2600 block and 37th Street. The primary block club for the Metcalf Residents Association. And I gave him a prize. He won a raffle prize for having lived on the block before because we didn't give away all the raffle prizes. So I just started creating winners, categories of winners, ex-residents. Well, actually, I think he's the only ex-resident that showed up on the block, so he should get a prize. But here we're finishing up. Got water left, okay? All the sodas are gone. I had enough juices and sodas to float a battleship. Had to stop giving them away for an hour in order to conserve some. And then once the Boys and Girls Club got here, then I put the rest out. Actually, I should have saved a bunch because once the Boys and Girls Club got going, everybody was so interested in that the soda and juices just sat on the table there for more than a half an hour. And before, when I brought them out, they didn't last 5 minutes. They were all gone. I think some people were taking them home and putting them in their refrigerators.
Get
Augie, cash money. Got a prize because he's the only person who used to live on the block that came to the block party. Six now. So this is the end, and I'll stop videotaping and then we'll just start doing. We got plenty of time, actually. We got until 7:30 of the permit, so we'll let the Boys and Girls Club do their thing. Yeah. Okay, you're welcome.